Hi, I'm Julia, and I work on Facebook's search team. Today, I'll give you a few tips on how to manage which content of yours shows up when different people search. Search works like newsfeed and many other places on Facebook. When people do a search, they'll get back results of things that they can see elsewhere on Facebook. That means different people see different search results, just like different people see different news stories in their newsfeed. For example, I speak Spanish and I share that info with my friends. That means that if my friends search for people who speak Spanish, I will appear in the search results they see. It's easy to change who you share info with. Just go to the About section of your timeline. Then, click Edit above the section to change who you're sharing with. Remember, the About section is the place where you can go to change your current city, your workplace or school, and other basic info. You can also go to your activity log to manage your overall activity on Facebook, including what you've shared, like photos or tags of you. For example, from activity log, click on photos on the left side, then click on photos of you to see all the photos that you're tagged in. Using the drop-down menu on the top right corner, you can see which photos are hidden or visible on your timeline. Remember, hidden photos still appear elsewhere on Facebook, such as on friends' timelines or in search. There's an audience icon next to each tagged photo that tells you who this photo is shared with. Since search works with privacy settings, these are the same people that would be able to see this photo in search and on newsfeed. If you don't want this photo to appear on Facebook, you can always ask the person to take the photo down, or you can remove the tag. First, select the photo or multiple photos. Then, click Report Remove Tags on the top right corner. Click the top option to untag, or click on the bottom option if you want to untag the photo and also ask the person to take it down. Thanks for taking the time to learn how to manage your info on Facebook. If you find these tips helpful, please share them with your friends. To learn more, visit the Search and Privacy page.